Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So I am at Lowe's and I'm just trying to see what they have. I don't know if I'm going to get anything today because I am going to a nursery on Saturday because they are having they're having half off sale. What's this? Red twig dogwood. Let's see. This is some kind of shade tree. I got enough trees in my yard. I don't need a shade from. I need some sun in that mud. These are flowering. So pretty. Bonfire patio peach. It's not a fruit, it's just a flowering tree. It's really pretty. They do have peach trees. I'm looking at them. I don't want any. I have two. That's enough. So the next thing I'm trying to get is figs. And I hope that the place, the nursery I'm going to. Oh, and look at the bees pollinating it, y'all. The bees are out. I don't know if y'all can see that. Oh my goodness. Oh. Let me back away, y'all, because the bees are out. They are working hard out here at Lowe's. I haven't really seen them yet in my yard. I just think that that's so amazing. Okay, so he said leave him alone. So I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gone now. These are Birkin plum. Ooh, those look good. How much is this tree? Because if they don't have the plum and the figs at the nursery I'm going to, oh, this one has broken stuff on it, then I'm gonna have to come back. These are 26, that's not bad. You gotta spend it. You gotta spend it. Here's a different plum tree. Oh, those are dark ones. $36 for those. And they haven't started blooming yet. Here's some. What's this? Pear. $36. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is it's a fig tree, y'all. They have a Celeste fig. It's $42. This fruit does not need pollinator. No, it's no better than that. It don't even need the bees, butterflies, or nothing. And this is what it looks like, I guess, on the inside. Now, the place I'm going to, they have fig. I guess it's trees, but they look more like bushes. You can see the green on that one right there. But they don't cost as much as these. Of course, these look way better. So if I can't find it there, then I'm going to have to come and spend $42 for something I don't want to spend $42 for. So I might have to look around for a fig tree, y'all, because I don't want to spend $42. Got apple. So let's go on the inside and see what other prettiness they have. Let's check out these stalks. Ooh, look at those blueberries. These look good. I should have got some of these instead of the little bare root ones. I might have to get, because I don't know. I'm gonna wait to see what my bare root one look like. I just did two. But if they don't look right, y'all, I'm coming back and I'm getting this blueberry. It's only $12. And they got the blackberry. That's only $12. I would love to have, but oh, here got a little fig right here. How they gonna hide the fig over here? Y'all, it got figs on it already, y'all. You got to be kidding me. This thing got figs. You see how big it is? And it already got figs on it. Lord, how much is this? Please, Lord, let it be affordable. Ooh, it's $12.98. I'm not waiting to half off when I can get these right here. Ooh, that thing got two big old fags sitting on it. Oh, God, I know people are probably looking at me like, what's wrong with her? What is wrong with her? You know I'm looking for another one and another one. I'm looking for one that already got figs on, y'all. That is so not cheating. It's really not. Look at this. Gosh darn B. I don't see anymore, y'all. That was just sitting there waiting on me. It was like, Tommy, girl. Come over here, girl. I'm right here, girl. I don't see any. I'm scared to touch in here because, y'all, the bees are out. The bees are out. The bees in the trap. Bees in the trap. They in the trap at Lowe's, y'all. I don't see any fish on these. I'm looking, though. I can't believe that thing got two big behind. I'm about to cuss. Lord, about to make me cuss up there. Y'all, don't laugh at me either. I'm laughing at myself. Yeah, I'm sorry about the fire truck, but you know, my husband used to be a fireman, so I'm used to it. Let's see. Ooh, they go over there. Look at this. They got one fig on it. Oh my God. Oh my God. If I get bit by a bee right now, it'll be worth it. Honest to God, it will be worth it. Ooh, Miss Scott, if you watching this, you need to get on over here to this Lowe's. It's over here where we live at, girl. Ooh, I got two fig trees with figs on them. Ooh, I did not come in here to get this, but that's $24. I bet I spent all my money, because y'all know I got that guess my grocery haul going. I gotta be able to send people their money. I came in here looking for these flowers, not these figs. Tommy, put one of them back, because you gotta get some flowers, girl. I'm gonna hold on to it just for a minute, but one of them might go back depending on if I find something else I want. Well, guess what? I'm still going to go to that nursery, though, because I need some tomato cages, and I can get them half off there. Oh, my gosh. What we got over here? Snap peas. That look good, too, y'all. Look at them. $8.48. I could have planted them, but I didn't. So, why would I... You know what? They got basil, strawberries. Oh, look at the crookneck squash, y'all. Some of them don't look that good. They're $3.98. Onions look good. I got a bunch of onions. I love onions, y'all. I will probably plant more onions than I plant anything else. But y'all, what they doing to these flowers? Why are they doing it? You think they give me a discount on them? You think they live? How much are they? You know I'm good for as for this. Can I get these for $1? They bought these, y'all. They dry. They ain't gonna come back. I ain't gonna mess with them. I hear bees over my head, though. I hear bees over my head. Okay. They got parsley, thyme, peppermint. I just planted some peppermint, so it's good to see these because I can't wait till mine grow up. And you see how small that is? You can plant in anything, y'all. Anything. Ooh, sweet mint. Ooh. I can't wait till mine come up, y'all, because I can't find peppermint in any store. So I said, I need to plant my own. I've been to 4 stores looking for a peppermint plant or some kind of mint plant that I can put the leaves in my smoothies. And nobody had them. What is this? purple kale. Throwhead purple kale. I don't know how much it is. It's just sitting on this card. I wonder if the stuff on this card is on sale. They just ain't put it out. Ooh, they got some bush tomatoes. Look at the little ones. They so cute. Surely if they can survive, I can go ahead and harden mine off and put them outside. I'm going to do that tomorrow. I'm going to start doing that tomorrow. So tomorrow I'm going to give them an hour in this. Now I don't know about these now. Child. These are one for $6.98, but y'all, look at them. I'm going to put them out. I'm just going to see. All else fails, you can plant more. But I hope that it doesn't fail. We're not expecting any more freezes. But it will get down to like 40-something degrees. So maybe I'll cover them with the plastic. But I'm only going to do an hour the first day. Then the second day, 2 hours like that. Until I get to day seven. When I get to day seven, they butts going to stay outside. This is cabbage. I'm not buying no cabbage right now. I'm going to see if I can get mine to grow from seed. Because I did that last year. Just that the cabbage worms took over. But this year, I'm going to try to do my best to get some neem oil and use that. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's the bigger versions of the little ones. These are $17, y'all. So I probably could sell the one I got for about $8. Let me stop. This one flowering and everything. Get out of here. It needs some water, though. It's struggling. I'm going to pinch that. They need some water. $17. What's this? Ooh. Green salad. Romaine, Swiss chard, and red leaf lettuce. Okay. But them tomatoes look good. Look at that. Close up. Look at the flower. This one got a bunch of flowers on it. This one be loaded. Got more coming in right here. They got some on the other side too. And then they got strawberries up top. Okay, we're gonna go in and see what other things they got. I'm gonna put the one with the one too, but I'm keeping that one to keep. Hopefully I'll knock the dang on too, though. Y'all, I'm gonna let someone come if I keep on. Lord, if I don't find that, I'm coming up and get you. Hope nobody gets you. Put you right here. I can find you. I sure am. I love them some food. I just got to say I needed a food tree. By the time I burn my gas and drive 30 minutes to get to where I'm going on Saturday, I could be in here eating food. Because gas prices is just off the chain. I paid $2.55 for gas yesterday. I also need something for my tomato. Oh, not my tomato. Yeah, my tomatoes and my let's see it. Some fertilizer for my tomatoes and my peach. I still haven't tried this yet. It says won't burn. Two tablespoons will cover 25 square foot soil. Okay, so they have the neem oil spray, but this is not the use some roses flower house plants on the trees, shrubs, fruits. This is not the 100%, I don't think. Where's the ingredients? You see, they got other ingredients, 99.1%, but it don't say what
And then for the neem oil, it only has 0.9% neem oil. This is why they have them for $2.98. But this is why they on clearance, y'all, because they dead. Get that home. They ain't gonna do nothing for you. Look at that. These need to just be free. They know they're wrong for that. $2 for a dead marigold. American. No, African marigold. I grew those myself last year. Let's see. This ain't gonna help pollinate nothing in my yard. Slow down, I ain't going nowhere. Got these for half off. I wonder if this will come back. This is a azalea, autumn jewel, reblooming azalea. That's what it says, reblooming azalea for $15. You can't beat that. Where would I put that? I can go ahead and keep this outside because white Marcellus figs, full sun, 6 hours direct sun. Let's see, water, keep moist first 2 years, 2 times a week. Average mature is 4 to 8 inches spacing. It's a cold hardiness, so 0 to -10 degrees, so it'll be fine. Fertilization is spring. Check for bee hazard warnings and pollinator precautions on pesticide labels. Okay. Dang. That thing is pretty. I'm sorry, y'all. Okay, y'all, we're gonna go check out. We're gonna get our 2 minutes here. So, y'all, this is what I got. I see they put some food in here, but look, they ain't watered the thing in. What's that green stuff in here? I just noticed that. What is that? Whatever it is, the food, they ain't watered the thing in, so I'm gonna water it when I get home. But this is the, tomato plant. It's loaded. It's like a dwarf tomato plant, a cocktail tomato, and it's self-pollinating, and it will give you fruit in spring, summer, and fall. And it was $14.98. And then I got the figs. I see some more figs coming on here too, but I'm still gonna go to that nursery and see if they have any figs, because they were selling for like $11 and you can get them for half off. So, I got that fig, and I paid $25.66. I got like $1.30 discount on one, and $1.50 discount on the other one with the military discount.
Sort out of the lies, oh baby, yeah. There was a part of me that knew that, and still I'm caught by surprise. I thought you'd always be mine. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby going down, 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 down. Baby going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought, it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. Yeah, I know, no one's no more, no. I got so high on a low. That's when I love you the most. Now I thought I should let you know. Yeah, I know, no one's no more, no. I really thought we had it covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, but we smashed up all the parts. Oh, no, no.
tongue out.
Always knew that you were stubborn, but didn't know it'd be so hard to figure out who you really are.